A woman is in critical condition after being rescued off of Piestewa Peak this afternoon. The Phoenix Fire Department tells us that they were called just after noon today after a hiker found a woman on the trail not far from the parking lot. So when they were able to hike up to her and bring her down that trail where she was taken to the hospital, I should say, in critical condition. We're told it appears to be heat related.